Start that. Single. Default is easy. Default's easy. Default's easy. Let's go. Oh crap, is this one of those things where you like can't finish the game if you play it on the easiest difficulty? Can anyone look that up real quick? Did. All right, the controls are GoldenEye, but it moves way faster. Oh, and that's a lot more sensitive. Nar, you want to do me a solid and look up whether or not I can beat the game on easy? Shoot barrels to make them explode. Okay, like these. That looks good. Oh. How about boxes? Nope. The look up and down isn't reversed like it is in GoldenEye. Stim packs. I was just about to do that. Gonna mess me up. So I guess stim packs are health. Hey, we did it. I think we can still beat it. Find explosive charge. Thank you. Dude. Got the tank. Okay. Cool. Already lost. No. Are you? Why? What is this? Is this just nothing? Destroy the terminal using charges. Oh, you can push things. Yeah, I've actually never played Quake 2. I only ever played the first one, and that was on the N64. Played Doom. Never played Quake. I'm still debating on whether or not I want to do GoldenEye controls or C button controls. Like Turok controls. Cause it looks like I have to do a decent amount of like looking up and down. Which should be a lot easier. Supposed to put these. You dead? You're not. So I had to put charges on some panel. Keep hitting the wrong C button. duplicate and use teleporter. Okay. Oh, there we go. All right. Jared, do you play much Quake? It's probably a teleporter. What's up? All right, two levels in. You got the shells. Nothing. What are these? Is that just a different weapon? What's the difference between these two shotguns? Double? Does this shoot two? Yes, okay. Grenades. Okay. Dude, elevators were like my nightmare in Shadows of the Empire. I would like always be facing the wrong way on an elevator and just get shot. I don't like that it turns red when you unlock something. Definitely not what I'm used to. These can't be good. Oh, I just had to wait. Okay. I think I blew myself up a little there. Oh, there's my... Okay. I didn't see where my armor was, but now I do. The bullets. Oh, come on. Easy peasy. Now we gotta go back though. Oh, what? That was really loud. To take care of a few things there. Oh, man. I love that there's not even like an action button. You just run into stuff. Saves me the effort of like running around spamming buttons. Oh, that's, is that health? Okay. Dang it. You like that, Josh? It takes like 20 bullets. I mean, it's pretty similar to a lot of to jump noises from other games in this era. Like, I think of Shadow Man, but... Shadow Man's is weirder. It's a little weirder. I don't know if Turok's has a noise. Dude, it's so great not having to reload. Nice. I found a secret. I know he has noises. Like, Turok has noises when he climbs, like, ladders and stuff. I wasn't sure about jumping, though. It scares me that it always says empty every time I save. What do you got? What do you think? Should I jump in there? I mean, I got it, right? I got it. Interesting. Okay, it just gave me like a ton of health. That's funny. All right, where do I go? Is this where I came from? No. Oh no. Why do they bleed? You got the health. So I can only get those if I drop down. That sucks. Oh, never mind. Dude, I just got an alert that Boyd is, like, questionable. So, like, this is insane. I'm not going to have anyone on my team. I think I'm going to try the other... controlled. But the score? What is the score? I'm not pulling it up. Oh my god. Now I have to get used to this. They're loot. What? They're losing. Yeah, we're going back to GoldenEye. I don't feel like getting used to these controls. Dude, no one, we didn't want the Jets to win. Don't get mad at me. You kidding me, dude? Oh. I mean, like, I didn't want to watch our team lose every single game. Damn it. But I also really want Trevor Lawrence. And it's insane that I'm not gonna get the number one pick. Going 1-15. Oh. That's the environment suit, which lets me jump in there. Got it. Now we know. And I thought I would win. You're gonna make $600. Nice. I mean, that win essentially decided the future of two franchises. Well, at least one franchise. And possibly the NFL. I mean, you know, if Lawrence is like actually gonna be great. It's like a big deal. What's up, idiot? And, like, obviously the guys want to win. Like, I get it. Just. It's just such a ridiculous position to be in. Where winning a single game the whole year ruins things. Like, it's insane. If you go back, if you look at the expansion era, there have been 10 times where a team has gone 1-15, and all 10 times they got the number one pick. So the most Jets thing that could happen is being the first one to not get it. Use a teleporter? Is there another way out that I'm missing? Oh, I probably, yeah. Man, we got no secrets that time. Oh, never mind, we got one. Okay. Oh. Got it. Okay. So I guess this is what it's like playing on easy, where I just always have health. I'm sure at some point it won't be a thing. But whatever. You know what? We need an easy game. After Command and Conquer. So something, I guess energy blasts don't do damage to your armor. I heard you. Another environmental suit that I can't get to. Gravity. Sounds like he's saying professor. I wonder what he's actually saying. She went the right way for once. Yo, HRG, what's up, man? I had your Pokemon game on. Your Pokemon stream on. How many are left? Dinnering, nice. What? Oh, crap. Silencer. Super shotgun, shotgun. I guess that silences it. Who cares? What does that matter? Electabuzz and Pinsir? Nice. Oh, it silences everything. Okay. I mean, Electabuzz is easy to get. I mean, they're both easy to get. I didn't like the silencer. Both of those were blue only. I don't really know how yellow works. Were you able to just get everything in yellow? Oh, there's another guy. Two more to go. Two more what? I don't even know what I'm getting. Proceed to docking station. Let's get some shells. I heard you. That here? Is this the docking station? So, dead end. So we walk this way, and we're in here. And there's nothing in here. So I guess we do backtrack. None of these are doors. What is that thing? No secrets. Hey, how long is this game? Yeah, Command & Conquer was rough. Like, the game's not bad. Like, Command & Conquer is pretty good. But it's so slow on console that it just... Oh, it took so long. That and, like, I wasn't very good. So the combination of the game being slow and me not being great at it... Definitely... Rough combo. Yeah, I never played this on 64. And really, the only time I played the first Quake was when I did it for this challenge. Really, after GoldenEye, I just didn't get another shooter. Like, unless you, yeah, I really didn't. Did we, Josh? Oh, this is it, right? Like, we got GoldenEye and that was it. As far as shooters go. Yeah, I wasn't really into them, but that was, those were the days, you know? During all this, this is when I was playing StarCraft instead. Yeah, I mean, Quake 2, this is definitely, like, a better multiplayer game overall, like... It's pretty hard to argue that GoldenEye is a better multiplayer game. Like, this just, it controls better and all that, you know? Phase arrays online. Okay. Oh, there's it. This was also, you know, like... Oh, grenades. I'm using grenades. What is... Whoops. He was bigger than you, she played a lot of GoldenEye. Got it. Rocket launcher, okay. I guess in a way, the second shooter I played on N64 was Conker's Bad Fur Day. You know, if you count that. Where did I come from? Because I really didn't play Perfect Dark until, like, last year. Conquer's multiplayer is really good. Definitely just not very well known, but good. Oh, come on, man. I want to hit him. Yeah. That is not very forgiving. Whoa! Blast radius. Or a hitbox. I don't even know what I'm doing. Also, A cycles through the guns forward and B cycles backward, which is the opposite of GoldenEye. That's messing me up as well. Oh, I can reach from there. Come on. About these rockets. I missed one. There we go. Oh, no, it's a escape now? Now we're in Metroid? All right, 60 seconds. Got 4 minutes to save the world. Wiki, wiki. 1 minute to save the world? 4 minutes to save the world? All right. Very important. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we're like halfway done with the game. Enemies always drop things? Oh, we're back in no gravity land? I approve. You need to calm down, sir. I wonder what the next game is like, Shadowgate? Like, I don't know anything about that game. I don't even know what genre it is. Although I did write it down on the spreadsheet. Off the top of my head, no clue. Need the blue key. What is this, Doom? Why am I stuck? Get me out of here. I'm stuck on the wall. I just want to get rid of these grenades, man. This weapon sucks. Wow, that was quick. Got the blue key. Slugs. Oh. Oh. You got a railgun now. That's what's up. Oh, he freaking bonked my head. No secrets. All right. Moving right along. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 10. Looks like 12 more levels if it's just going off the dots. That's not good. Yo, dude, what's up? No, get me out of there. Oh, Keystone, thanks, man. Yeah, we're still going. A Bug's Life. Oh man, were you there for the end of Bug's Life? I appreciate it, man. Thank you, though. Yeah, this is, definitely better than Command & Conquer. Sin and Punishment? No, since that's a Japanese exclusive, I'm actually not sure when I'm gonna play it. I'm going to, but it's not gonna be like, you know, part of this main challenge. Whoa, what did I just get? I want to get rid of these rockets. You'll gift 5 subs now if I play it next? I mean, it's pretty tempting. I mean, hey, if we get 12 more subs, I'll be doing a 12-hour stream. Yeah, Sin and Punishment, the game is sick. I'm definitely going to play it at some point. I just got to find a good time for it. Can I? No, I can't go in there. Can I go in here? Is this a secret? Yeah. Secrets. Man. Oh, I actually got someone. Oh, the grenades did it. Good job, grenades. Let's go. Yeah, man. The bribes are real. No, you know, can't give anyone too hard of a time for trying. If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying. Can I get over there? Oh, okay. Dude, you know, Bug's Life, that game really wasn't that bad until the end. And then it was just, my God. What did I just do? It always tells me. Oh. I'm a man of principles to a point. God, what was I just watching? Oh, it was Mandalorian, where he's like, you know, he's talking about everybody has their principles until they don't. Because I'm invisible. I've been doing this since the middle of 2018, and I've beaten 144 games out of 296. Actually, if you type !! progress, you can see all the games I've played, when I beat them, what I thought of the games. Oh, crap. There's a lot of info on there. Pretty good doc. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I didn't want to use the real gun. What was even up here? What's that? I got the red security card. When do I use it? What the hell were those bells? Why it switches to the railgun. I mean, that'd be nice, Keystone. That'd be nice if it did. I think it's gotten mentioned a couple times on Reddit, but with how inconsistent I am, it's hard for it to, like, take off. Oh, did I even use the red security card? What fuels me? The fact that I said I would do it, and now I would feel really bad if I didn't do it, so I have to do it now. That's what fuels me. Shame. Oh yeah, Sans. So I was gonna do my Raid Shadow Legends stream tonight, but I was informed that our promotion ends whenever the final stream ends. Like, whoever's streaming it last on our team, whenever that ends, that's like when the promotion ends. So I volunteered to be the last one, so that we have, like, a day and a time and everything. So it's actually going to be tomorrow night. I was like, yo, when are we done? And they're like, whenever the last stream is. I was like, when's that? Like, we don't know. No one's claimed it. Like, all right, it's mine now. And laser dogs. I don't know the lore of Quake. Does anyone know the lore? Gotcha. Is this water? It's just mist. I drift in it. I like slide. All right, Josh, what is it? Yeah, Quake 1 and 2 are both on the N64. This is a pretty good port so far. All right, Josh. 4 for 10 for -5 yards. That's impressive. I like that. Completing 4 for 10 for negative yards gives a better QB rating than going 1 for 10 for 0 yards. That's funny. Oh, I definitely have a new Rich Eisen GIF. I just need to make it. Die, dude. Dang. It's like, let me out. Oh, I see you down there. I can't escape it. Freaking laser dogs. So wait, am I walking on ice? Is that it? We have ice physics in Quake 2. SSB 64, which is just SSB, since there's no game that's actually called Smash 64. The one and only. Well, not only. The one. All right, so we completed our loop. Dang it, why does it always auto switch the real gun? Want to save this. Kind of want to use this gun. Alright, is this door open? It is. Kind of want to see what's this way. Nice. You're scared of the 64 guys? Yeah, we're such a scary group of people. No, get me out of there. I wasn't sure if I could fall in there. Oh my god. Dude! No! Oh my god, no! We're so far behind. Oh. Yeah, I mean, I know all those guys. Those combos are not frame perfect. Not even close. Not saying they're all easy or anything. A lot of them are, but... So the whole every combo being a zero to death, that is true for many levels of Smash, but at the highest level, it's really not, with the exception of like Falcon, and even that isn't like guaranteed. Holy crap. Because people have gotten so much better at DI-ing things. That a lot of these combos aren't, like, real anymore. It's one of the reasons Mario has, like, gone down so far in, like, people's tier lists. It's like, people just DI out of down air. Yeah, well, SDI. We call it DI. But it gets you out, it definitely gets you out of some combos or makes combos harder. So it's a it's like a really important part of the game. And that's why, like, yeah, you'll see all those, you know, combos on, you know, like the combo contest and Twitter and stuff. But aside from the obvious, where it's like, some of them have items. Like, people aren't going to be able to pull those off in a match because people just DI. But yeah, every 64 player refers to Smash DI as DI because there's only one kind of DI in the game, so we call it DI. Smash Remix is awesome. I love it. It's pretty much like what anybody would want. For, you know, if you like Smash Bros. On N64. Because it's just the original game. Plus, they added stuff. So it's basically DLC. Thanks, man. Alabama getting the sub. A true smasher. Yeah, for sure. That's me, man. I took the N64 to college and just played in the dorms, and everyone in the dorms sucked. Until I met this one guy who just like destroyed me because he knew how to Z cancel and he could just up tilt me with Kirby. And so I just got good enough to beat him. And we had like 2 campus tournaments that I organized. And this was like right when Facebook first came out. So you didn't have like Facebook events and groups and stuff. Jesus. So this was like, we put up flyers on polls and had people email an account and did it all that way. I ran like 3 tournaments in college. One was when I was in the dorms. Maybe it was 2 in the dorms, and then 2 were when I moved out of the dorms and had a house on campus. One was a singles tournament, one was a doubles tournament. And I didn't win either of those. Got close. Actually, the best player there did not win the singles tournament. He choked big time. I definitely could have beaten the guy that won it. But the guy that got second was better than me, and he should have won the whole thing. Actually, forgot about that. He was like definitely not good with like loud groups of people because I was messing him up, and he asked everyone to be quiet because everyone was like cheering and yelling and stuff, and they did, and then he got a lot better. But he, him and his roommate were like competitive Melee players, and they were pretty good at 64. Like, they were definitely better than me, as far as just like overall skill with the game. Yeah, dude, we should have beat A-Money. I forget what went wrong. Something just went wrong at the very end. Like, we should have had it, you know? I don't remember. You missed a Z. Oh, yeah, you just freaking doinked yourself. Did we even know about Z cancels then? Like, legit. I know I did. First started, right? Okay. Oh my God, these rockets suck. Like the tiniest hitbox. No, how do I get that? I don't. This is a tease. I have to fall from up there. Oh my God. Two doors. I don't like the rockets, though. I'm just trying to get rid of them. Interesting. What did that do? Oh, I guess I'm whatever. What? Oh. What? What? I screwed something up somewhere. Where did I even come from? More than one upvote a minute. We're killing it. Thanks, man. I appreciate it, though. It is a pretty cool thing. Like, you know, I think there are a lot of people that would be interested in it. I don't know how many people are going to sit here and watch me for hours and hours dead. Especially when I get to, like, some of these, like, sports games and stuff. You know, it's like, that's a freaking grind and a half. Nobody wants to watch that. Props to anybody that does, though. That's when I need you all the most. When I'm on hour 20 of Command and Conquer. No, no. Do I have to die? I don't want to. No, that was just a thing I thought was funny. Because it changes my picture to the skeleton. Freaking things. How do I get to any of them? No. Yeah, the dead one's pretty good. Oh yeah, I was messing around with OBS recently because I just discovered nested scenes. So I reorganized a lot of my sources in OBS, so hopefully all of the reward things still work.
Got you a dollar.
I know this one still works. I know that.
Oh, you almost had it. You gotta be quicker than that.
I just pressed A to jump. The Batman thing, I'm not sure if it still works. And Bert's not down here, so I don't have Pet Bert turned on. What is that? big old gun. That was another. Pew, pew. Officer P. All right, that name's funny. Thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it. Wait, can I blow that up? BFG10K. Yo, guys, we did it. BFG 10,000. That's how we do it. Those black boxes. Mega health. That's what that was. Wait, what does this laser do? Five freaking 10 shotgun shells. No! I got lasered! No! I lasered myself. Dead. Damn it. Oh, it's so annoying. Oh, come on. Rogue named I Eat Your Poo Poo. Nice. Single Shotsky, what's up? How you doing? Single, have I told you the story of the College Park Shotsky? Oh, man. Not bad, good. I'm glad. It's a pretty good one, Josh. Okay, I understand now what happened. This thing, it dropped off the box here. And then we blew it up. It all makes sense now. Dude, who is ringing the doorbell? Yo, really? Why is my health going down? Oh, is that how the mega health works? I just haven't been paying attention. Yeah. What? Get me up there. Hurrah, 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 hurrah. There we go. Maybe we'll actually use the BFG this time. Yeah, we got a lot more rockets. I'm really glad those don't hurt me when they blow up. All right, so last time I went in here, I got lasered. Because it bounces. No, the lasers are still there. I didn't see them. Oh, I freaking hate this. I thought they like, at first I thought they were still there. And then I thought they deactivated once that boss guy showed up. And obviously I was wrong. That's super annoying. There's another one. Just freaking killing myself. Let's go get some health back. I still have not gotten used to the reverse controls from GoldenEye. Alright, so we'll get those right before the boss. We'll get that right before the boss. Huh. This level's really short when you know where everything is. Got our body armor. That's where the extra rockets always come from. We'll use up all the rockets, and then we'll go BFG. All right, double BFG. Did we win? Are you winning? Nice, we found all the secrets. The shells. So, just that. I swear something just lifted me up. Whatever. Thank you. was trying to run through. Damn, so Boyd really, he really did get hurt. Everyone just died. I'm guessing that's invincibility. No. I want to navigate this box maze. It's tough though. Controls are definitely touchy. Everything the light touches. Okay, that's it. That was a big boy jump. Power amplifier. I don't know what adrenaline does either. I should lose by 100, Josh. That would be the most appropriate way to end this season. Well, I guess there's one more week, but whatever. Did I just come from down here? Yes. Like, really, trying to think of a more fitting way for my season to end than everybody getting hurt and losing by 100. There isn't one. Like, everybody getting hurt and literally losing by 100. Yeah. Putting up 170 when it matters. For sure. I wonder if this one, this, if Quake has just like invisible walls for secrets, kind of like Doom. freight elevator. All right, well, that was terrifying. Thanks for that, game. Okay, that was just... I've fallen too far. Oh, dang, I got both of them. Go me. Hell yeah, let's go. Zero percent of the secret. That doorbell thing gets me every time. Why is that in the game? All right, we don't want you. I mean, sure how to get that. Here we go. How do I get you? And you? Oh, well. I'm over it. Do these red ones blow up? I got some shotgun shells. Alright, fine. It's not working. Wait. There was someone behind me? So rockets really don't work on us? And grenades don't either. Guess not. Yellow key. I don't want to jump down there yet. But I guess that's just what we're doing. Dang it. Every NES game is an ice level. Oh, now I got Glacial Peak stuck in my head from the messenger. It's so good. Yeah, you know, music on ice levels, pretty good usually. But my frame of reference is mostly like that and Snowboard Kids and like a few other games. But I guess, yeah, consistently good. Yo, what a duck. Oh crap, freaking laser dog. I think I did something there. Is there a glass there? Oh, come on. Supposed to get up there. Okay, okay. All right. NES emulators? I really don't. I don't really play NES games. SNES, but not NES. Yellow key, all right. Whenever I see red shotgun shells, it makes me think of the explosive shells from Turok. Yeah, I don't know anything about NES speedrunning or the emulators and like frame counting and that kind of stuff. That is holy crap. The laser dogs are way too good. Yeah, I know NES speedrunning is kind of weird with that stuff. In that, like, sometimes, like, pressing in a certain rhythm is better than spamming because of the number of inputs you can actually get on the console. But, you know, I'm no expert. No. You see how I always look up first? Freaking GoldenEye controls, man. Again. Where did you just come from? Laser drill. Confused. Yo, thanks for the follow, Maxwell. Appreciate it. Am I supposed to go down there? Seems like a horrible idea, right? Like, I'll definitely die if I go down there, right? Or it's like some big secret. I'm too scared. Damn it. I think I have to. I think I'm supposed to. YOLO. Nice. I guess that whole room was a secret. Mission 20. Again, I need some lore. Like, what am I doing? Why am I here? Why am I in this volcano? That's kind of rough. Just got like lava'd. Power overwhelming. Frame rate overwhelming. Yeah, right, we're just gonna do that. platforming. Here we go. Ooh. No. I was like, I wonder how long, wonder how much time I have to stand here. All right. At least it was at the beginning. What? Alright, that did not go as well as last time. Go in there. Oh yeah, where are you? All right, geothermal power online. Disable cooling system, okay. No! Come on, just let me get over there. I won't try this time. I didn't even get the heads up this time. Sucker. Slam. Okay, that's like an extra switch, I guess. We're done dying of that. Yo, really? Am I supposed to jump on that? Can I walk by? No, I can't. So close. Jump! Come on, no! He didn't jump. Yeah, why is this so hard? What am I doing wrong? He just like comes out shooting. What a jerk. Not anymore. All right, does it really want me to jump across like that? That sucks. I don't want to do that. Now I need to definitely not die because I don't want to do that again. Akai, thank you. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. No, I don't appreciate grenades. To the face. Holy crap. Get me out of here. God, I'm gonna die. It's like I'd go backwards, but to pick up health, but I like can't. Yeah, Ak, thank you for the follow. No, screw you. Stay down. I'm scared to use rockets. I'll blow myself up. Didn't see it. So lame. Door opens behind you. Really hoping he wouldn't get a shot off. Damn it. It hurts. Access denied. Okay. Disabled cooling. Punk. Access detention center through cooling pipe. Oh, that bridge. Oh, okay. I was like, am I getting more freaking fancy updates? All right, let's go. Six more missions. Dude, this is like some Shadow Man Playrooms stuff. Josh, you seeing this? See the second guy? I just keep hearing that like sheep noise in the background. That's a window. Dude, that is, looks like Asylum. All right, Shadow Man. I see what you did there. Oh, did I get him? Nope. Who's shooting me? No, where? Get me out of the door. There you are. Let me hit him. What am I supposed to do? I'm actually not. I don't think I'm that far, Josh, from Shadow Man. Oh, when did I get the yellow key? What? Get wrecked. Hey, Missing Though, what's up? And Chris Kringle, what's up, guys? Whoops. Never played Quake games? Yeah, I really haven't either. They're good though. Like, big recommend. I mean, Quake 2 is like an all-time good game. I mean, I don't know. I think it looks pretty good compared to Doom. It might not be coming through like as nicely on my capture card or something, but on CRT it looks pretty good. So is this where my guys are being like converted? What is happening here, man? How is that not a secret? Doesn't it look like one? Metroid Prime came out on 64. Yeah, I saw an outline too. Like, what is this? Whatever. Like, look. Oh, well. Oh, I totally forgot about that. Dude, what? What the hell? I need a bomb chew. That'd be great. Hey, Chimera, what's up, dude? How am I supposed to beat that? I'm gonna die here. This sucks. Oh, okay. I thought it was going to be a one-hit kill. I'm not as mad now. Does all the glass break? No, just that part. Okay. See, like that, actually, the floor is easier to see on the capture than it is on my... Oh, come on. We just got memed on. Funny joke, guys. Hey, Kami. Late night crew showing up. Superman's coming up real soon. LJN was a mistake. What's LJN?
Let me out.
Yeah, all right, so I must have gotten the key down here somewhere. Oh, what? How are you alive? Oh, he had the key.
Kill me now. Kill me now. Keep burying that guy.
Give me the armor. Oh, LJ made a lot of bad NES games. Okay. No, come on. I guess I really should just look up. Dude, one hit kills. That's just not a fun mechanic. Ugh. Like, nobody enjoys that. Sound effects is too much. And they all got dipped. Where's the... There he is. Ha 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 ha! So lame. This is pretty morbid. Like, what is this place? Oh, Maximum Carnage for Super Nintendo. Not a bad game. Pretty fun game. It's tough. Unless you, like, really know how to cheese it. Like, some speedrun strats. Alright, that's something, right? Soundtrack was good too. I mean, Super Nintendo. Like, come on. So many soundtracks are really good. Dude, I'm never facing the right way. Alright, now what? I'm scared to ride to go on the ride. Oh, that's the end. Wow, good thing it had that that power up at the very end with two enemies remaining. All right, 5 missions, I think. Nothing. Okay. Professor. I haven't seen these guys in a while. I kind of miss them. They don't shoot at me.
Let me out.
Kill me now.
Do I jump down? Sorry, guys. Oh, okay. Dude, what? Is this just a trap? That's messed up. All right, so we have traps now. Oh, never mind. I guess it just gives you enough time to realize you're not stuck. Yo, CTG, what's up, man? Let me out. Thanks for the raid, buddy. Hope you are doing well. I didn't know you were streaming. What were you doing? I can't blow those up. Take that. Oh, you're playing Fall Guys with your mom? Nice. Yeah, dude, I didn't really play Quake at all. So Quake 1 and 2 on N64 are the only times I've played Quake. Laser's bad. Poor guy. I can't help you. It's not letting me. Oh, never mind. That did.
Professor.
Dude, am I out of shotgun shells? Dang. She made it past one level? Hell yeah. Mine would not. Oh. Three rockets. Now this is the Quake grunt we want. Oh man, imagine if the speedrun. Actually, I think jumping is faster than running. So the speedrun is just spam jumps. Dude, I don't have bullets or damn. Oh, Here's some bullets. Someone here. Yeah, the only time I played Quake 1, like when I was on it for this challenge. And I've never played Quake 2 before, but now playing it, I'm like, damn. We like GoldenEye, we definitely would have liked the multiplayer in this. Why are these missing? I mean, that one just missed, so I get it. Like, the game feels good, it controls well, it's fast. Like, definitely would have played this. Oh no. Not these freaking idiots. The flying guys in the Doom and Quake games are always the most annoying because you have to like actually aim, which is difficult. That stuff hurts me. Oh, it hurts me a lot. No. Oh no. You'll be playing Kira in Remix? Fun. I mean, I guess. The best with every Remix character. He's like, oh, I'll beat Frey. And it's like, of course he's not gonna beat Frey. No, let's get out the rockets or the grenades. Oh, you want to throw some grenades? Dude, this guy was blocking for me. That was clutch. That was clutch, dude. For that, I'll put you out of your misery. Okay, so this is when... You know what, I like wasted ammo last time, sorry guys. This time I knew. It does sound like Arnold. I know. No, get me out of there. lost a lot of health. What the hell? Zap.
Kill me now.
There's nothing. Take that one health. You want to pet Bert more? Bert's not down here right now. You wouldn't be able to pet him. Oh my god. Not even down here right now. Yes, you could pet his bed. Alright, so energy core offline. Oh yeah, these guys decided to show up. Very cool. Very fun mechanic. Love it when guys just show up out of nowhere. All right, we're back here. Apparently we should not just jump in the naughty water. That was a bad idea. Platforming?
Yeah.
Chef McTastic. Did you see that? Thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it. Oh, crap. Come on. It's freaking grenades, man. Yeah, my 145th N64 game. We are almost at the halfway mark. Also, almost at Superman. Superman is almost the halfway mark, which is really funny. Like, what a halfway mark for beating all the games on this console is having that game as the middle mark. Just funny. There are 296. Ransky, if you type exclamation mark progress, you'll be able to see all the games that I've played and all the games that I've beaten and all the games that I'm going to play. And a bunch of other stuff, because I like spreadsheets. Yeah, why am I freaking camera? Stay over there. Stay there. Let's keep Chun-Li in the frame, all right? All right, one, two. So we think there are four more. If we're going off the dots on the screen, four more levels. Disable locking mechanism. Oh crap, you're right there. Those stupid things. Alright, so that's... Alright, there's nothing there. Nothing. Okay. Moving along. I included Smash, yeah. I mean, a lot of the games I have already beaten before. Not like most of them or half of them, but a bunch. So, you know, I'm not beating every game for the first time. It is kind of... Oh, come on. No, get me out of there. A lot of the games, though, it's like the ones that I have beaten, that I have played a lot. Those are the ones that I spend the least time on, because I've beaten it already. Like, you know, so that is kind of a bummer. When I get to a game like Smash or Goldeneye or something like that, I'm not on it for very long. Didn't mean to do that. What a freaking waste. Oh. Hello, accident. Pump inactive. All right. Huh. Smash isn't beat until I beat Boom. Oh, I was so close to beating him at Smash and Splash. But it doesn't matter. Alright. Was I supposed to stay on the other side? Door's locked. Am I gonna drown? Can you drown? The answer is yes. Yeah, there's been a bunch of surprise games that were kind of surprises for me. Trying to think. Oh, Turok 2, man. I had no idea that was such a good game. I can't think of much off the top of my head, but there were a bunch. Even some games that, like, thought would be bad, like Bug's Life, for the most part, I kind of liked them. But I also understand why they're not good games. Then there's, like, my unpopular opinion game, like Mortal Kombat Mythologies, where I kind of like the game, but I know most people don't. How about you, Ransky? What are some games that you really like? Body was blocking. Yeah, I saw that they were making a new Mortal Kombat movie. What do you mean for some reason? They should make one. Just make a good one. Okay. Like, if they just made a good one, we'd be set. Oh, that's the only way I can go. No, not B. A. Dang, really? Guess we're going this. I didn't want to have to use that. First MK movie was perfect. Oh. It was fine. It was, but there's so much story in Mortal Kombat. Like, you can make a lot more than one movie. I'm all for it. All for it. Hopefully it's not terrible. Like, the bar is so low because of Mortal Kombat Annihilation. So, like, I'm not too worried. Because, I mean, that was something. Oh, really? Video game movies are almost always terrible. I mean, there's so few good ones. I mean, people don't even really agree on some of the ones that are allegedly good, like Resident Evil. Like, a lot of people think that sucks. I know there were some definitely bad Resident Evil movies. But even, like, the first one, a lot of people say it sucks. Dude, what a punk. We're going railgun. That guy shot me through the wall. Damn, no BFG. Yeah, like, hey ZX, Quake's pretty good, man. I'd watch a Quake movie. That'd probably be really bad. Dude, what about Rampage? All right, where do they want me to go? Dude, remember the Doom movie? Holy crap, that was bad. What were they thinking with that one? Oh, nice. Yeah, Street Fighter. Thank you, Josh. Street Fighter. That one is... That's a so bad it's funny movie. Those are okay. Yeah, I saw that. It's supposed to be coming out soon, but we haven't seen anything. Locate remain. Okay. It's like, what weapon do I have out? What? Oh my God, recenter. Crosshairs, please. Where's the freaking auto center when you need it? I might just die just to get my ammo back.
Oh,
All right, so apparently I'm not supposed to do that. Yeah, he had a painting of himself as a clown. All right, what do you... Never mind. There was something in the water there, but I'm guessing I'm supposed to get it later. Freaking robot or laser dogs. Who's shooting me? Twitch coin channel points are real life Bitcoin or real life bison dollars. Dude, that movie, that was something. Dude, the laser dogs are way too strong. All right, let's go get that health. How do I get that? All right, chain gun ammo. Health. All right, Ransky. Thanks for hanging out, man. I'll catch you later. We're almost done with this game, though. Well, we think. I can go down here. Screw you, laser dog. Oh, Josh, we totally could have used you last night in RVGs. We went 3-0. We started out 3-0, and then we needed to replace a healer. Oh. Wait. Oh. There's a thing here now. Thank you. Yeah, the way MMR works in RPGs is hilarious also. Because when you win, it just starts going up like crazy. So we won 3 in a row, and then the next team was like 1950. I just won like one out of those next two because of the MMR, it would have been 1800. So close. Take me down. Gonna say big rooms like this full of ammo, definitely scary. It's getting real quiet. Proceed to core. Just hop in. See ya. All right, we're in the core now. I feel like the last boss of Quake 1, I got like totally lucky and beat it. Like it was basically all luck. Oh, you're all the way up there. Am I just supposed to jump when one of those comes up? I didn't see where it... I thought it would be like very clear where I'm supposed to jump off. And then, oh, I have to like get to the other side, I guess. Okay. Slugs are railgun ammo. Okay. Wasting him. Really? Another little jank elevator thing? Is there like a switch on the wall I didn't see? Just making sure. Those are all bad. Alright, so it's something here. Just gotta jump on one of those rings. Dude, what do you want me to do here? Give me something, game. Definitely can't keep going up there. Dude, what even is this? So there's two of these platforms that come by. Very small. didn't get to the top. So we didn't get the good armor. Oh wait, do I have to get up there? I don't know how I didn't just sidestep to my death. No. What do I do? Was I supposed to just keep going? Okay. Oh my God. Dead. Dude, what? What the hell? Anybody? Anybody got any ideas? So I can't ride it all the way up. This elevator is just going down forever. Oh, I see. Okay. So much armor. And rockets. That's what I want. Dude, what the hell? Where was the part to jump off? Had to give me this level. Dang it. What a shot. I heard you. No. Dude. Oh my God, run! This level sucks. Make me collect all this crap every time, and then it doesn't matter. Because then you just freaking kill me anyway. I'm not getting faked out that time. So just don't even care. Okay. Now, what was going on with this? Oh. That. Oh, there. Okay. still up there? No. Yo, bro. What's up, man? Okay. Yeah, I am enjoying the game. It's pretty good. This level is a little jank. Whoa, what? Can I just jump that? I think the game's almost over. Like, this is the last dot on the screen. We're in the command core. Destroy the Guardian, shut down the core. And we have three paths to choose from. Uh-oh. Maybe it's not a level, it's just boss. It's looking like just boss. What weapon do I want to use? Do I just start with BFG? Nah. Yeah, let's go. There's a mega health. So there are two of those. Got greedy. My day was okay. How about you? I didn't really do much today. I got like a few holiday things done. Didn't really work out the way I wanted to, but it got done. Did you do anything fun today? Game over. That was it. Is that really it? That's crazy. Pretty unproductive. Yeah, I hear you. I mean, the game is fun. Apparently, I mean, the multiplayer is where it's at with Quake 2. Yo, another game complete. Boom. In under 4 hours. 346. 21. Do I recommend this game? Yes, I do. That's another FPS game. We have now beaten 9 out of 16 FPS games. No, I'm not going to start another one tonight. The next game is Shadowgate 64, and I know nothing about it. Should be a fun one. Nah, you write down the passwords. But you didn't have a whole lot of time to write it down. To be fair. Oh, they're going through all of the baddies. Oh yeah, Jared, it's gonna be like that. It's always gonna be like that. The way I have it set. It'll always you'll be on there multiple times. Unless you know, unless I have like 30 subscribers or something like that. Yeah, have a good night too. I'm glad we were able to play a good game. Oh, General Andrew's playing Among Us. We'll send it to him. Yeah, this game was good. I liked it. Those dogs are the worst. Wizzy's playing Ultimate. You can pause the credits. Don't see that very often. We hope you enjoyed the game. Oh, look, you get the password again. So the credits just never end, I guess. Oh, there are the bosses. All right, I guess that's it.